when it comes to force protection. We always take the safety and security of our troops, no matter where they're serving, very seriously. And so we're very confident in any force protection measures that we take, whether it be Poland or elsewhere. When it comes to our security commitments and Article 5, we've been crystal clear that we will defend every inch of NATO territory.